So she didn't, I was like, is she making a nest right here? And I didn't pay attention. She making a whole new nest right here. Like, so I can see out the window closer. So she making a new nest right here. That's crazy. So I'm gonna make a quick video. She just got done with her nest before she started laying eggs. So the next time I look in here, it should be eggs inside here. This was the old nest from last year. This is the new nest up here. So the next time I look inside this nest, it should be some eggs, cause she just got done with this nest. So she ended up laying 4 eggs in the bottom nest, not the top nest. So it's 4 eggs in the bottom nest. I told y'all the next time when I show y'all the nest is gonna have babies in it, and we got 4 babies from the mother. We're gonna watch these babies grow all the way up from now to flying out the nest. So she didn't. I was like, is she making a nest right here? And I didn't pay attention. She making a whole new nest right here. Like, so I can see out the window closer. So she making a new nest right here. That's crazy. So I'm gonna make a quick video. She just got done with her nest before she started laying eggs. So the next time I look in here, it should be eggs inside here. This was the old nest from last year. This is the new nest up here. So the next time I look inside this nest, it should be some eggs, cause she just got done with this nest. So she ended up laying 4 eggs in the bottom nest, not the top nest. So it's 4 eggs in the bottom nest. I told y'all the next time when I show y'all the nest is gonna have babies in it. And we got 4 babies from the mother. We're gonna watch these babies grow all the way up from now to flying out the nest. Just want to show y'all an update. Look how fast they growing. They gonna be flying off probably on Friday. Mother's Day tomorrow. So today is the 13th May. There's four in there. Look how big they got.
What y'all do today? Tomorrow we probably really do something because it's supposed to be out of shit.
They should be leaving this weekend or Monday. But yeah, they big enough to leave. They finna get to flying in a couple days. That's a camera I set up so I can see them. One thing about
I'm over there. I'm trying to scare them.